arthritis, post-op. Pain is pain, people. And at
the feds had nailed their asses the year before for off-label marketing, a.k.a. paying doctors to prescribe fentanyl, not just to opioid-tolerant cancer patients, but to whoever, for whatever. Headaches, hangnails, here, have some fentanyl. So how's the law protecting you from these scumbags? They're not.
No.
Praxeon didn't get shut down. Nobody did a day of jail time. The judge just hit him with a standard fine and they banned them from greasing doctors. For 5 years.
Be comfortable here.
Well, it's two stories, and I do have my own bedroom now.
It's a company condo. You're still paying rent, though, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, big picture, though. My closet is bigger than my old room. We have a fizzy tub, by the way, and my new best friend is the Gulf of Mexico.
Wow.
Hello? It's cool, right?
Yeah, yeah. Looks great.
Say hi to Mom.
Hi. All right.
Oh my gosh. All right, come on. Can you believe this? Hi.